ever see yourself doing this? You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind. Don't answer that.
Good to go. Go sleep.
Let's move.
Moving there. On your go, Ghost Lead.
What do you want?
Hi. No need to be afraid. I was wondering if you could help me. I'm trying to find the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center.
I wish there was more to say.
Thanks a million. Greetings, stranger. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center. I heard he hangs out around here.
You're not his tennis instructor.
Do I look like I'm here to play games?
I guess not. The director lives down near the coast. You can't miss his place. It's got a huge pool and a very nice tennis court.
Thanks, stranger. Hi. I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he was spending time here.
Who are you? Do you work for Skell?
Skell and I have some common interests. Now, where can I find the director?
I'm not sure where he is. He lives on the south side of the Antares district, near Rigel Residences. Maybe try there?
Thanks. Much obliged.
There might be some intel here.
Heads up, everybody. We got guests at the party.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good, really good.
Are you the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What do you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'll tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning, television, you can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
If inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break!
No, 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 no!
I'm sorry she hurt you. But I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
You just stay here. Get some rest.
I'll be good. I'll be good.
Clear.
machine gunner identified.
Backing you up, boss.
Die, you son of a...
Popped one!
Roger that. Moving now. Ready to shoot. He's still okie-dokie. All eliminated. You're safer now. I think we're
doing here?
Whoa. What do you want? What are you doing here? Whoa.
Hello. No need to fear.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Help me and I won't have to. I need a way inside Herzog's prison.
I can't take any more abuse. Herzog will kill me if I help you.
Just think of all the people she's tortured in there. People who work for you. Your friends. This is your chance to stop it.
All right, look. I'll tell you how to get in. But that's all. After this, you're on your own.
And that's all I'm asking for.
Okay. You need to sever the optic cable in the annex building. Okay. Next, you'll need to create a new ID to get past security. There's a biometric scanner in the control room. You'll have to scan your hand there. Once you do that, you'll have to hack the antenna on the rooftop and send the new ID to the prison servers. Then, and only then, will you be able to get into the prison.
Thanks. See you around.